It's May 13th, 2011. I'm about 5 miles east of Gannett Peak in the northern Wind Rivers. In the left part of the screen there, you can see Turret Peak and Mount Warren behind it. In the middle of the screen, you can see Sunbeam Peak and now Gannett Peak. And below Gannett Peak, you can see Chimney Rock sticking up there. Just wanted to take this video to show how much snow there is in northern Wind Rivers this year.